Now we are at the replica of Sabarmati Ashram near Nagavi village of Gadag district. Those who have not visited Gujarat's Sabarmati Ashram can now have a glimpse of it in Gadag district. This Gandhi Smaraka has been developed by Karnataka State Rural Development and Panchayat Raj University. The place is situated at the lights of Kapadagudda and is 12 kilometers from Gadag town.
November 2020 marked 100 years of Mahatma Gandhi's visit to Gadag. Gandhiji had visited several villages here and had interacted with people. To celebrate centenary of his visit, replica of Sabarmati Ashram has been created on the foothills of Kapadagudda hill ranges. The Sabarmati Ashram of Gadag is the new addition to the existing tourism destinations in the district. Gadag is also land of ancient temples and architectural wonders. The Gadag city has 118-foot tall statue of 12th century social reformer Basavanna.
The replica has meditation center, library, Gandhi and Kasturaba Kutir, Nai Talim center and a kitchen. The walls of these rooms are spruced up with the photos of Gandhiji. These photos are rare. The aim of developing this place is to make it an inspiration center for students. Meditation, Gandhian ideologies and principles are taught here. Children, students and Gandhian followers will get an exciting experience after visiting this place.